Hey guys, day 8 of our stay here in the Philippines, and it is raining outside, and it's very heavy, and yeah, there's been a lot of floods happening apparently. I don't think we'll be able to go to the family event in Cavite as well, and yeah, I think we might be getting stuck at home today, so yeah. Hey everyone, so we're walking towards the 7-Eleven store, which they have some food, the water. Hey guys, so we're walking in the middle of the storm. Bagyo Mario, I don't know what the national name is. I also don't know whose idea it was to walk in the middle. But we're crossing the road. Richie Hockey! But and there's a lot of floods going on. This is the same spot I was videoing the other day on day 2. It's the other way around. Yeah. Very rainy. That's been in bed running. Oh! 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 So we just arrived here in Market. A lot of the stores here is pretty much closed because of the storm outside. And I'm trying to give you the best view. Oh no, I cannot do that because I have terrible cinematography skills. Hey, so we got a free umbrella here because Mom got a few clothes from the department store, so we won't need to walk in the rain later. At least we'll keep ourselves a lot less sick. And yeah. Hey guys, so we just finished eating chapao and siomai, and now I'm just going to be asking a few people what they thought about their trip to the Philippines. So, hey Mom.
Yeah.
What was your what's your best experience here in our trip to the Philippines?
Eating lots of delicious foods. So delicious. I'm getting missed.
And you, Dad?
Eating what is that? Talabak. Yeah. It's a nice one. It's fresh.
I love the curry also. The curry. From Aklan. And the oysters.
Sticky
curry. So nice. Lovely. And the soup number 5.
And one more thing, the shark fin shumai.
Yeah, and the shrimp shumai.
That's it.
What did you think, Robbie? What did you think about your trip? It was cool. Fun times. Hey guys, so we're currently here in SM Aura. It's the first time I've been here since I came here last week. And I'm currently with my cousin over here with his eyes. Let's go! Alright, so after taking a small look at the kingdom, okay, we're gonna go check out Toy Kingdom. Toy Kingdom! I'm going to go to the hospital.
Oh, my God.